Well, the candidates for U.S. Senate in North Carolina squared off tonight. News 4 aired this debate, sponsored by the North Carolina Association of Broadcasters Education Foundation. Incumbent Republican Senator Richard Burr faces Democratic challenger Elaine Marshall, who is North Carolina's Secretary of State. Tonight, the two talked health care, the war in Afghanistan, ways to boost the economy, and how to build compromise on the major issues.
But the Senate was always designed to achieve bipartisanship through the rules and through the process. If you want to make sure that we've got a functional United States Senate, then make sure whoever the majority leader is or whatever the party is that's in the majority allows the process to take place.
We've got to work across party lines. We've got to realize who we're working for. I will go there to represent the people of North Carolina. I'll remember who sent me there, and I will vote with what is right for the people of this state.
Burr and Marshall have two more debates on the schedule before Election Day, which is coming up on November 2nd.